Hi, I'm Fred Marshall with Advanced Foundation Repair, and I'm here today to talk to you about foundation repairs with tunnels. How would you like it if someone came into your home, ripped up your carpet, jackhammered a 3-foot by 3-foot hole in your slab, dug out 30 cubic feet of dirt, and then hauled it out of your house in a wheelbarrow? Now, picture this being done in every room, and in some rooms, multiple times. That would be horrible. If you need foundation repairs and some of the pilings need to be inside of your home, they can be installed through tunnels. That way you have no mess and you can stay in your home while the work is being done. Doesn't that sound much better? Tunnels start at the side of your home and go down under the edge of the foundation. When not in use, entrances are covered with plywood. Tunnels are dug by hand and are about 3 feet by 3 feet. They can be up to 1,000 feet long. Once a lift has been completed, the tunnels may need to be drained. Where possible, drains use gravity. If there's not enough drop, sump pumps are used. For more information on tunnels or any foundation repair needs, call the experts at Advanced Foundation Repair, 214-333-0003.